I mean, building a winning football team, I think you got to have that blue collar work ethic.
We're going to have to work hard on this to get better. Let's go.
Some people may think we've taken this blue collar thing too far, but the players have really bought into it, and I'm sure it'll pay dividends down the road. We need for our guys to be blue collar guys. We got to be able to go to work every day. We're going to be hard-nosed, physical, tough football team that's going to get after you. Lock it up.